Darling, I'm back. Come. There is someone special you need to meet. So darling!
My husband. Welcome.
Baby, how are you?
I'm different.
How are you?
Who be this?
Don't be in a hurry, baby. That's why I called you. You know, there's a reason I called you.
Okay.
Yes. Actually, I spoke with man of God. Mm. And he advised me that I should open up to you as my wife. I've been hiding things from you. Today, after speaking with man of God, I decided to be more open to you.
Okay. That one good.
Yes, it's very good. So
you talk now. What did they happen?
No. baby, calm down. She's a very nice person, you know.
I'm not sure, Soko. Hey, talk, I they hear you, are they listening?
I want to come clean. You know, I've been hiding a lot of things from you. So after speaking with man of God, he said, no, why are you doing that? Open up.
That's no? Very good. Yeah. Good to open up.
No, to your wife.
Come out, play.
Blame.
Yes.
So, I want to introduce her to you so that we can all live in harmony.
Ha! As in, I don't understand.
I want us to, we, all of us to.
Who be the we? Who be the we for yes? So, I know the other. You talk the language we need to understand.
She's my side chick.
Eh?
So I've come to introduce her to you so that we can all.
Soko! Wait, this thing they do woo woo.
We can all be
here. I know they hear where.
You are hearing woo woo.
I know they.
But what are you doing?
Yours they made
with the woo
woo. Soko, repeat what you just talked now.
Maybe.